Hi guys, if deleted files keep coming back in Windows 11 computer, so here is the fix. Just search cmd, right click and click on run as administrator, click on yes. Now we will run this command to fix the corrupted recycle bin. So I have given this command in the description of this video. Just copy and paste, hit enter, and now try again and your problem will be fixed. That's it guys, please do like the video to support us and thanks for watching the game.